A million thoughts in my head. Should I